Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
Lindsay Nicole Garrison, you are a piece of work.
Rob, you are the one that I choose to spend my life with. Congratulations.
You are a big personality wrapped in a tiny, beautiful package. Your love is warm and contagious. You have this amazing ability to bring people together and to light up a room with your presence and smile. A smile so big and beautiful that it hurts my cheeks.
You make me smile, you make me laugh, you still make me get butterflies, and best of all, you make me delicious food. You're smart, funny, dedicated, and hardworking. You're the total package, and I know that I'm so lucky that I get to call you mine.
I knew I was done for from the first moment I met you. I couldn't help but fall in love with you.
I've never known a love like ours, and I feel so fortunate that I get to experience it with you.
Your years of hard work and devotion to the care of others are an inspiration. You make me a better man. You make me happy. You make me laugh. You make it hard to leave, but you are my every reason to come home.
Today, in front of so many of our loved ones, I make these vows to you. I promise to strive to be the best person, wife, and eventually mother that I can be. I promise to always be faithful to you.
Sometimes I wonder how so much love can come from such a tiny heart. You have selflessly loved me and stood by my side through days, weeks, and months of hard training. Your love carried me through a long and difficult deployment, and you didn't hesitate to uproot your life leaving friends and family to follow me here to Hawaii.
I promise to never aggressively discuss religion or politics with your family. I promise to move anywhere the military takes us, and I will try not to complain about it too much. I promise to take care of you when you're sick and cheer you up if you've had a rough day at the office or a long week in the field.
Our love together isn't perfect, but it's strong, it's confident, and it's beautiful, just like you. Lindsay, I promise that our life together won't always be easy. I promise that we haven't seen the end of training and deployments. I promise that I will probably lose all of my hair in the next 5 years. But Lindsay, I promise to support you in all that you do, to trust you and trust in you, to never take you for granted, and to never forget the love and encouragement that you provide for me every day.
I promise to support you in everything that you do. I promise to never take your love for granted. And I promise to do my best to make life interesting and exciting for you. And I promise to love you, even when you're being extra grumpy.
Most of all, I vow to love you, under any circumstances, happy or sad, easy or difficult, at home or deployed, for the rest of my life.
Robert Keith Livengood, I love you forever, I love you for always, and I'm so happy I get to share my life with you.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You make us the bride.